In the energy industry, we have a vast amount of data from exploration to how we engage with our customers. Historically, many of those data went unused, but now machine learning and digital technologies make it possible to unlock those insights and transform our business. Driving common ways of working across the enterprise is essential for us to get to the full-scale impact.
DevOps as a methodology allows us to bring teams together and to move quickly and generate tremendous value, particularly through the energy transition, as we move from molecules to electrons.
We've been on an exponential growth curve. We have a data science network of around 2,000 people. At that sort of scale, we need to standardize the way we work. And that's why DevOps is so important. So as we've been trying to standardize AI across the enterprise and the way in which we develop new solutions, we've been working with Microsoft to leverage products like Azure Boards, Azure Pipelines, GitHub Enterprise, in order to ensure that our engineers and our data scientists are working consistently, that they can share code, and they can deploy them to the edge and the cloud easily. That's changed our development cycles from months to weeks.
Having GitHub Enterprise integrated with Azure Boards and Azure Pipelines makes it really simple for any collaborator on the project to follow the lifecycle of the code, knowing where it's at, where it has been deployed, and how successfully.
Containerization has been very much part of this journey, and we're also using Kubernetes to allow us to deploy that at scale. We've been working with Microsoft in developing the Kubeflow framework on Azure. We see huge innovation in the open source frameworks. We're trying to leverage those communities that often gravitate around GitHub and bring that into Shell to allow us to continuously innovate.
Support and training for new technologies is really important. And I think Microsoft has offered a very good way for our developers to get up to speed and practically apply what they've learned.
This space is always changing. Working together with Microsoft has been absolutely critical, and I look forward to that continuing.